Hi, I'm Mimi. Just want to say, goodbye 2020, welcome 2021. This trip was so fast. Joy and tears color this year. Tears that make me realize the meaning of life is not always sweet and smooth like in Korean dramas. And joy made me cherish a memory and time that will never be replaced. No problem, in 2020 I lost someone. 'Cause life goes on. Let's live on. It's time for me to move on. Looking for new love, my future husband. Make a story and paint the history. Hi, wherever you are, I'm here, still waiting for you.